Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel. In this session, I will be sharing a tutorial on how to add a Dahua NVR via P2P on the DMSS mobile app. From the home screen of the mobile app, click the plus button at the top right corner. Then you can either click on SN scan or IP domain. We're going to do the via the serial number and QR code with SN scan. But if you wanted, you could also go to IP domain to put in the IP address instead. So I'm clicking on SN scan here and I'm going to scan the QR code from the interface of the NVR. Once you scan the QR code, the serial number will appear. Then you can choose either local or account to add it. If you choose local, it adds it directly to your DMSS app on your mobile device. If you add it to account, it'll add it to your DMSS mobile account. If you do that, it will be tied to your account and anyone else that tries to add it via account won't be able to. So we're going to just do local, then click on next. Then choose the type of device you're adding. In this case, we're adding an NVR. Then on this page, you're going to give it a device name. Then you put in the username and password of the NVR. And when you're done, click save at the top. On this page, it'll ask if you want to use universal plug and play. I'm going to leave that enabled, then I'm going to click done. Then it'll load up the live view of all the cameras, and that's how you add a Dahua NVR to the DMSS mobile app via P2P. We hope this video is helpful to you. If you have any questions, feel free to ask in the comments section below. If you found this video helpful, please remember to subscribe to my channel, give it a thumbs up, and share it with your friends on social media. Thank you for watching, and see you in the next video.